Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and these are my favorite Siri shortcuts. iOS 12 has rebranded the old Workflow app into the new Shortcuts app, and you can even enable some of these shortcuts to activate via Siri using custom commands. Now, setting up these shortcuts can be a little time consuming, so I'm including quick links below. All you'll have to do from a mobile device is click on a link to install. So without further ado, here's my top 6 Siri shortcuts. Number 1, search Amazon. This shortcut uses your camera to scan a product barcode and then pulls it up on Amazon. It's a super easy way to price check an item and see if it's cheaper on Amazon than another store. Number 2 is another Amazon goodie, and that's the Amazon price history shortcut. If you find yourself scrolling through Amazon and see an item you like, just click on the share button under the item listing, then tap on the shortcut's share option, then tap on the Amazon price history shortcut, and boom, you get a price history graph for that item. Number 3, convert photos to GIF. This shortcut allows you to select multiple photos and convert them into a GIF. Huge thank you to my nephew for being my GIF model. Super cute. Number 4, if you still can't get enough of GIFs, use the Shoot a GIF shortcut. This one works much the same as the last, except you can shoot a series of photos and then it'll automatically string together a GIF for you. Number 5 is for my countdown lovers, the Days Until shortcut. If you want to quickly know how many days are left until, say, a family reunion, all you need to do is input the start date and the end date, and the shortcut will quickly tell you how many days are left. Number 6 on my list is the Calculate Tip shortcut. As advertised, this shortcut will ask for the bill total, then prompt you with tip percentage options before instantly calculating your tip total. And once you have a bunch of shortcuts installed, you can just swipe right on the home screen to quickly access your shortcuts. Well, those are my favorites. Let me know in the comments below some of your favorite shortcuts. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and up here to catch another video. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.